people ask me all the time, what do you want to be known for as a player? Like playmaker, champion, goal scorer, sort of what is your, what's a compliment to you? And I remember I sat there and I said, you know, when I was 14 years old, a guy said to me, you watch Bobby Clark play, because he's not the fastest guy and he's not big, but watch how hard he works and watch how dedicated to the game he is and watch every shift. He never takes a shift off. And I watched Bobby Clark for a lot of years. And I said, the greatest compliment that anybody can pay me is when they say, I watched Wayne Gretzky play and I didn't realize how hard he worked as a player. And to me, that's digging in. That's the best compliment you can have.